Hello guys, how are you all doing today? So currently we are at 4th position in the standing in Premier League. In the next match we are going to face Southampton. So there is a losing of transfer window, it will take some time to update. Let's hope to win this match. And my rating, it will increase to 81 in near future. So what I will do is I will do a save and kill first. So, okay. Now let's start the match.
Well, he needs to be careful here or he could lose the ball. This looks very promising indeed. Now, where's he going with this? It's been a very good run. What's he going to do here at the end of this run? And he tries to catch the keeper. Oh, it's a goal! And now their noses are in front.
That was pure tiki taka.
Oh, there wasn't really anything the defense could do as we watch that again.
Nice touch.
And we're back underway, it's 1-0. Possession. Oh, he's had it go here.
Yes,
well, that
up.
Looks to me like a corner.
So we have 1-0 left.
This one's going right in the mixer. Shields the ball from his opponent. And he takes the shot. And that is the equalising goal.
Amazing goal.
Well, let's have another look at this. And I've got to say, that's a good finish. And here we go again with the score now 1-1. Well, that was a critical challenge and it cut out the danger.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Clearance. Oh, that pass was misplaced. Giving it away. Oh, it's opened up here. Yes, that's good possession. There's space on the wing. It's a good run. What's it going to come to? What an effort. Oh, good defensive play. Now they're really on the attack. Oh, he had a real goal.
Fuck you, motherfuckers.
Oh, good goal. Yes. Now they are a goal to the good. Good game now. 2-1 the score. Well, let's just to see that again. It was a goal from close range, really. Well, they kick off again. The score now 3-1. The advantage there. Oh, a good run this. What can he do from here? Yes, that's a good clearance. Now then, a crossing opportunity. That's gone out for a goal kick.
He had a hat trick.
Stretching this defence now, and he tries to test the keeper. Oh, that's a decent save because he held on to the ball.
There's some good dribbling going on.
Took the ball from his opponent. Now, where's he going with this? It's been a very good run. Good defensive clearance for that. Oh yes, good tackle. Well, they've lost it. Oh, this is a good run. Anything is possible. Very good tackle.
Brenton with a goal.
And they're losing possession here. Yes, they've got possession now with space on the wing. Oh, they've intercepted. Well, I regard that as a foul. It's going to be a free kick. Oh, they're not going to get through this time. Well, he needs to be careful here or he could lose the ball. Oh, and this is tough. And that's a lovely ball through. And the defenders are backpedaling. Can they contain this counter-attack?
So that was a good game. We won 3-1. Let's see where Nitin ends up in the top scorer tally. So Nitin is at top position right now. He had an amazing game. So that will be enough for today. Guys, if you like my video, kindly like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much, guys.